Well, finally, I'm tired of getting shut out here. Here we are up in northeastern Ohio, and we have a 99% moon rising over here in the east. It's up about 9 degrees above the horizon now. And it's 7:27 p.m. on Tuesday, October 23rd, 2018. So let's go in and take a look at our cloudy moon there. We'll change this up so we can see the features. There we go. All right, well, that was a cool flyby. Probably a bird or a bat or something. We'll take a better look when we go in, but another one. Yeah, those striped clouds are just going top to bottom tonight. Try to go in and oh boy, does that look bad. Yeah, there's no sense in zooming up tonight. Was that another flyby? My goodness. I'm not sure about that last one though, if it was one. Or just my eyes going buggy. Boy, so much of the moon tonight looks green. Wow. Let me see what the settings are. Shutter speed's 1 over 800 and we're on F8. We'll change this up here in another flyby. Wow. Yeah, we'll change this up here and so we can see those clouds. Whoops. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some pictures because the video is not gonna pick it out as well. But I might actually be able to get Mars. We'll try for that. But you know what? I can't see it here on the monitor, not even a flicker. So I'll just get some pictures and put them in here. Well, it's gonna be a quick one tonight. 7:33 p.m. Wow, is that here trying to get pictures? I did find Saturn. If I can get it into frame here. Yeah, it's not coming in very well, but hey, at least we got it. And it's pretty low over in the southwest sky. Mars is over in the southern sky, and that moon's still over there in the east. Surrounded by those clouds. All right, so there we go. That'll round out our evening then. And just a bit of a jumpy Mars tonight. But we're on moon mode, so I can't change the settings. Alright, so we got the trio tonight. That's cool. Okay, it's now 7:45 p.m. See if we get any more flybys since I'm here. But it's a bit nippy out, so it's about 40, 42 degrees, something like that. And way too many days of getting shut out, that's for sure. Whoa. Another flyby, another one. My goodness. They're just loving going across the moon tonight, aren't they? It's bright white to the eye with a big rainbow ring around it. It's too bad the video doesn't pick up the rainbow rings at nighttime. But there we go. Yeah, it's probably the fifth time I've said it tonight, but I hope you're all doing well, and you have a great Wednesday ahead, or Thursday, whatever day it is for you. All right, take care now. Good night.